Hey guys, it's Tom here and welcome to another photography assignment video. Today we are on our way to Hemel Hempstead where we have to do a new build office block. There are four floors. Three of the floors are the same and one of the floors is different. We have to do one of the floors which are the same and one of the floors, or the one floor, which is different. We also have to do the washrooms, bike rack, reception, and externals.
And plant room.
And what?
Plant room.
And the plant room. So let's get started.
So we've got the outside going all the way around. So everything from the boundary here, the red over here, inwards, that's all ours, all the way around the path. Yeah? So what we'll do is we can get signed up.
Right, so just a quick update. Dad at the moment is doing the bathrooms on the third floor, and we've got to go to the first floor, then do bike racks, reception, washrooms, and externals. I think there's something else in the basement to do as well. So, all going to plan. So far, I think I've just heard him in the floor here actually. In here. Oh no. That was clearly my imagination. Done. You're in my shot. See? Look at that for a shot. In this bike rack room. I can't say anything other than well played for that shot. Alright guys, the job is just about done. Dad's just got some more externals to do and then we'll be off home. That is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and subscribe if you're new around here. Here are the photographs from this job and I'll see you all very soon.